Hey guys, so this is going to be a really quick video, but I wanted to come on here and introduce a little weekly challenge that I'm going to be starting for myself, and I'd love to invite any of you to join me if you're interested. But I'm calling this Bold Lipstick Week, and it starts tomorrow on Monday. So what I have done is I have picked 7 of my boldest lipsticks, especially ones that kind of intimidate me, that are a little bit out of my comfort zone, and or that I haven't worn in a while, and I'm going to challenge myself to wear one of these each day this week. And at the end of this week, I'm going to come back and show you how I have kind of styled each of these lipsticks. I'm going to kind of base my look that day off of the lipsticks. So I've chosen 7 lipsticks here. Some of them are newer to my collection, some of them I've had for a while, and I just haven't worn them in a while, or I don't reach for them as often as I would like to. So let me go ahead and show you what they are. So the first lipstick I've chosen is Becca Merlot. This is from their Ultimate Lipstick Love line. This is a very vampy lip, normally something I would reserve for like the fall and winter, but I'm gonna challenge myself to get out of my comfort zone and use it in the middle of the summer. This is in no particular order, I'm just gonna kind of pick one randomly each day. The next one is actually newer to my collection. It's from a brand called Madame Gabriella Beauty. They actually sent this to me recently, and this is a beautiful reddish pink color, and the shade name is New York at 1 p.m. Next is one you're probably familiar with. I've worn it a couple times. It's been with me for a while, but it's the Wet n Wild lipstick in Violet's Kiss. This is a true purple, very purple. So you can see we've got all kinds of different bold colors here. Next is a coral lipstick from Madame Glam. They don't sell this anymore, but this is their velvet lipstick in the shade Pucker Up. Very bright, very coral. Definitely a color that needs to be worn with like a specific eye look. Otherwise, it just kind of clashes, so that'll be interesting. Next is a hot pink from e.l.f. This is the shade Flirty and Fabulous from their moisturizing lipstick line. It's a very like blue-based hot pink. Haven't worn this in a while, although it is a really fun color. Then I've got a Stila liquid lipstick. This is their Stay All Day liquid lipstick in the shade Basso Shimmer. So this is a metallic red. Something that honestly I would probably wear like once a year around the holidays, maybe more than once during the holidays, but it's very much a holiday red for me, but I would like to challenge myself to wear it again in the middle of August, or the beginning of August, really. That'll be fun. And then lastly, another one that's newer to me, this is one of the new Urban Decay Vice lipsticks, and the shade is Olvera. It looks like a very vampy brownish red, but it's actually a little bit brighter than this on the lips. So it's kind of a unique red. Normally I love red lipstick, but this one is a little out of my comfort zone for sure. So those are the 7 lipsticks that I have challenged myself to use this week. Again, it'll be one a day, no particular order, just whatever I'm feeling that day, but I am going to use each of these once this week. So I will come back at the end of the week and show you all the looks that I did with these. If you do decide to join me in this challenge, let me know. And if you have Instagram, you can tag me on there in the lipsticks that you pick out or any of the looks that you create. I'd love to see that. And anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video, and I will talk to you again very soon in my next one. Bye.